All right, our next gun threat and disarm is going to be gun to the face. There's going to be three versions. This is version number one. So, gun to my face, always being compliant right off the bat. I'm going to go same side hand, and I'm going to push my head away and push this up and kick my wrist back. I want the trajectory of the bullet, if it should go off, straight up. That way, if somebody was walking right next to me, I'm not doing something like that and getting them blown away. I'm going up and really move my head away. This is going to be slightly bent. This is going to come around as a windmill, okay? I'm going to chop on the inside of the wrist and push this back like I'm casting a reel towards his shoulder, okay? We don't have to worry about clearing the finger because we're actually going out of the finger. Only thing I have to worry about is the thumb. That much force and pop, he's not gonna be able to hold on to it. So I'm moving at the same time here and laying out here. I then transfer because I'm right-handed. I transfer to my right hand, shoot my hips back. I've got it on my hip. He comes forward and gets wrapped upside the head. Okay, so here, compliant, boom. I'm really leaning, so reverse. Here, really leaning. Okay? And my disarm. So how does it look if you were looking straight on? I'm here, I'm compliant, I'm coming up and kicking it this way and moving my head away here. This windmills, and then I'm gonna just cast real forward. So compliant, here, here. Transfer back on my hip, and I'm out of it.